But on a serious note, I realized a few things after marriage, and all the unmarried friends out here, I want you to take notes. One, wife rules. She rules over your bed space, she rules over your time, what clothes you should wear, who you should meet, who you should not meet, who you should talk to, who you shouldn't talk to, who you look at, who you smile at, who you're nice to. She rules everything.
And the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 do. Oh, I want something just like this. Do do do. Testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls the suit before he lived. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this. I want something just like this. Oh, I want something just like this.
I can't believe it's already been a year. Time flew so quick, it feels like it was just yesterday that we got married. But this 1 year has been great. We've made a lot of beautiful memories.
And a big thank you to each one of you for joining us tonight to celebrate our first wedding anniversary.
Nikuri, you're all right. I'm